Welcome, our Father in the Lord.
И я не мог себе даже представить, что этот муж Божий настолько высокий, но настолько смиренный. Он приедет ко мне, как к своему сыну, и он будет сотрудничать на Ниве Божьей. Давайте поприветствуем пастора Кумуи.
Praise the Lord. Thank you very much.
Спасибо вам большое.
The first message.
Первое проповедь.
I spoke about the kingdom faith.
Я проповедовал о вере царства.
Second message.
Втором служении.
I spoke about kingdom citizen.
Я говорил о граждане царства.
My third message.
И в третьем служении.
I spoke about kingdom authority.
Я проповедовал о власти царства.
Now I'm going to finalize the whole series.
И сегодня я хочу закруглить всю эту конференцию.
By talking on the kingdom key.
И говорить о ключе царства.
We need the key to open the door.
Нам нужны ключ, чтобы открывать двери.
You might be short.
Если у тебя
tall.
Ты маленький или большой. Или ты полный,
slim,
или ты худой,
black,
какой бы ты не был,
yellow,
темная кожа,
brown,
но белая кожа,
white,
или ты коричневый,
highly intelligent,
может быть ты умный,
not as intelligent as other people,
не грамотный.
If you have the key,
если у тебя есть ключи,
nobody can stop you from entering the door.
Никто тебя не сможет препятствовать вас войти.
If you have the key,
если у тебя есть ключ,
nobody can hinder from opening that door.
Никто тебя не остановит.
Forget about who you are.
Это не имеет значения, как ты выглядишь.
All you need is a key.
Все, что тебе нужно, это иметь ключ в руках.
And once you have the key,
если у тебя будет ключи в руке,
you have the solution to all those problems.
У тебя будет ответ на все вопросы жизни.
I want you to pray.
Just
a simple prayer.
That
during this message,
to Господи,
God will hand over that key into your hand. And then you go out of here. You open every locked door.
И через этот ключ ты потом будешь открывать все закрытые двери.
You are going to open.
Все закрытые двери твоей жизни.
All you need is a key.
Они будут открываться.
Almighty God,
молись, подними твои
глаза. We thank you for this hour.
Господь, мы благодарим тебя.
For this moment.
Мы славим тебя за сегодня.
Thank you for Pastor Sunday.
Я благодарю тебя за пастора Sunday.
Thank you for Pastor Bosse.
Я благодарю тебя за пастора Bosse.
Thank you for the apostolic council.
Я благодарю тебя за апостольский совет.
Thank you for the men and women.
Я благодарю тебя за мужчин.
Carrying
out
the vision here. Lord, we pray.
Gospel,
let
morning,
there
sir.
Be a miracle of reproduction.
So be sure that as no gene preach law
in the embassy of God.
Pastors were Boshe.
Lord, we pray.
Gospel,
we
morning, sir.
You reproduce that in many ministries and many lives in Jesus'
name. So there as no gene preach law in the embassy of God.
We pray today.
Gospel,
we
morning, sir.
That you put the key in every hand.
So we say, "Dale ta klush kash."
Lord, we pray.
Gospel,
we
morning, sir.
Our eyes to see.
Открой наши сердца.
Empower your people today, Lord.
И наши глаза, чтобы мы видели.
Jesus, mighty name.
Дай нам Господь сегодня во имя Иисуса.
Аминь.
И весь народ закричит.
Аминь.
Thank you very much. We can sit down.
Спасибо, вы можете присесть. Сделайте его микрофон лучше, чтобы лиц
мы. We're taking the text of scripture from Matthew chapter 16.
Матфея 16 глава.
I will read two verses of scriptures there.
Мы будем читать два стиха.
Verse 18 and verse 19.
18-19 стихи.
Here is Jesus Christ speaking.
Здесь Иисус Христос говорит.
He spoke to Peter.
Он проговорит Петру.
By extension, he's talking to you.
И он вам тоже говорит.
And I say also unto thee.
И я говорю тебе.
That thou art Peter.
Ты, Петр.
And upon this rock I will build my church.
И на сем камне я создам церковь.
And
for
the
you.
Gates of hell shall not prevail against it.
И врата ада не одолеют против нее.
The Lord said he was building his church.
Господь Иисус говорит, он построит церковь свою.
And he's still building the church today.
И он все еще строит свою церковь сегодня.
And the church of Jesus Christ.
И церковь Иисуса.
Cannot be destroyed by Satan.
Не сможет быть остановлена дьяволом.
By the very gates of hell.
И даже ад не сможет его остановить.
It tells us something profound.
Потом он нам говорит.
In verse 19.
19.
And I will give unto thee.
И дам тебе ключи.
The keys of the kingdom of heaven.
Царство небесного.
And whatsoever.
И что свяжешь.
Thou shalt bind on earth.
На земле.
shall be bound in heaven.
Будет связан
на небе.
И что разрешишь
на земле, shall be loosed in heaven.
То будет разрешено на небесах.
We're talking about the influence of God's kingdom in society.
Мы говорим все это недели о влиянии царства в обществе.
And we need to know where we're going to have the influence.
И мы должны знать.
You think about the society. If you check up in the English Bible,
yes, we prosmoni the English Bible.
That is, if you check up in the King James Version that I use.
No, svetova ja kova versi.
You will not find the word society.
Там мы не найдем слово общество.
But don't let that disturb you.
Но я не хочу вас мучать.
What we call synonyms.
Но есть некоторые синонимы.
Instead of society.
Вместо общества.
It uses a number of words.
Есть другие слова, похожие.
It uses the world.
Допустим.
For God so loved the world.
Допустим, слово мир. Ибо
так. That he gave his only begotten son.
Послубит Бог мир.
That world, the society.
Вот это слово мир обозначает общество.
Go into all the world.
Идите по всему миру.
And preach the gospel to every creature.
И проповедуйте Евангелие.
That world, that is society.
Мир, I told you, обозначает общество.
It uses another word for society.
И другое слово также есть.
It uses the word nations.
Допустим, народы.
And this gospel of the kingdom shall be preach in all nations.
И Евангелие будет проповедовано во всех народах.
And as you look at the book of the Acts of the Apostles,
когда мы смотрим Деяния апостолов,
it also uses society.
Слово общество там не было.
But from chapter to chapter,
но с главы в главу,
you can see the way it describes society.
Мы видим общество.
In chapter 2 of Acts of the Apostles,
второй главе Деяния,
verse 8 to verse 12,
восьмого по двенадцатый
стих, it talks about nationalities.
Он говорит там о народностях.
From this nation and this nation and this nation.
Shows народы, множество народов собралось.
As we talk about the impact of the kingdom,
и когда мы говорим о влиянии царства,
on the society,
на общество,
we're thinking about influencing nationalities.
Мы говорим также о народностях.
Number 2.
Второй.
In chapter 6 of Acts, verse 7,
шестая глава Деяния апостолов,
it talks about the Orthodox traditionalists.
Он говорит о, но, о, но, о, о консервативные, но евреи.
They are religious.
Религиозные люди.
They are orthodox.
Они
traditional.
Они религиозные.
But they do not know the Lord as their personal savior.
Но они с Христа не знали, как своего Господа и Спасителя.
And it says we need to look at that society.
И было написано.
Orthodox traditionalists.
И мы должны тоже считать их религиозные.
As we go to Acts of the Apostles, chapter 8.
Счастью общества.
Verse 5.
Деяния
апостолов. It talks about syncretic Samaritans.
Восьмая глава пятый стих, мы видим язычники.
What went by the syncretic Samaritans is?
Самаритяне.
They were Samaritans.
Которые.
And they had a little bit of the old covenant religion.
Имели понятие о Боге в Ветхом Завете.
Together with the traditions of the nation.
Но они смешали все
вместе. A mixture of everything.
То есть смешение язычества.
Little Bible.
И некоторые, ну, Ветхого Завета.
A little dogma.
То есть они смешали все вместе.
A little philosophy.
То есть они веря в Бога.
Mixing everything together.
И смешали с философией.
That's part of society.
Они тоже часть общества.
Have you ever thought about the orthodox religious people around?
Допустим, у нас сколько православных здесь?
I hear that we are reaching out to the old people.
Они тоже часть общества.
Reaching out to the orphans.
Ветераны, старые люди.
Reaching out to the drunk. Have you thought about the people that are religious?
No, me spasaim eti a religious ne tuji nada spasaim.
In Orthodox tradition.
Vu pravoslavne da.
That's part of society too.
Me dojnis da što manam
nada. As we come to Acts of the Apostles chapter 11.
Tuji previsim sarsva.
We come across another part of society.
The yani adina se da pusti me vidim drugoi šas options.
The Jews in diaspora.
Это, допустим, люди, которые живут в других странах.
They went everywhere.
Евреи были рассеяны по странам.
They were no more in their own nation, Israel.
Они были рассеяны по другим странам.
And as you look at your country,
и когда мы смотрим в эти страны,
you'll find the people who are foreigners.
Есть тоже иностранцы здесь.
The diaspora.
Они называются диаспора.
And they are part of society.
Люди, которые живут в других
as
странах.
As we're thinking about this section, and we have all those leaders coming up. Think about this section of society too.
И кто же надо спасать?
We're looking at chapter 14 of Acts.
Деяния апостолов 14.
And we have the superstitious Gentiles.
Есть тоже неверующие, которые живут в мифах.
They're far away.
Они вообще далеко.
The people that Jesus spoke about.
Но Иисус говорил о таких людях.
When he said you receive the Holy Ghost.
Когда он сказал, вы примете Духа
Святого. Power will come upon you.
И Дух Святой придет на вас.
You'll be witnesses unto me.
И вы будете свидетелями.
In Jerusalem.
В Иерусалиме.
In Judea.
В Иудее.
In Samaria.
И Самарии.
And then he said, uttermost parts of the earth.
До края земли.
He's talking about those uncivilized, superstitious Gentiles. In chapter 17, you have another part of society.
We
call them secular philosophers. The New Testament calls them Epicureans. And well, you know there are many kinds of philosophies in the world. And the secular minded people, they major in philosophy. And the church needs to develop strategy to be able to reach those secular philosophers. When you come to chapter 19, you meet another part of society.
Maybe them do go a shas option.
Is the trade unionists. And the people that are very active in defending their trade.
Пролетариате.
And all those unions.
Рабочие, которые собираются.
How do you speak to them?
Show me that it's for a
business. How do you catch their interest?
Надо разрабатывать ваши стратегии, как
Knowing that this is part of society you want to reach.
Когда мы говорим об обществе, надо видеть все сегменты общества.
25:23.
Видите, в каждой главе Библии есть разные общества, разные части общества.
Chapter 25:23 talks about.
25 глава.
The powerful political class.
No segment of political.
And the society by itself.
And it also shows the options.
Whatever may be their party. All they are concerned about is the politics. Chapter 28. From verse 1 to verse 9. Where the uncivilized barbarians.
It
reached the people too. As you think about Acts of the Apostles. And you find all those various societies. They were able to reach them. Because they had one thing. That is the key.
And this magley aquatic six
says, I give unto you the keys of the kingdom of heaven.
Will
use that key.
No boy segment
options. Anywhere you go, any part of your country. You will be able to open doors.
Какой бы фрагмент options of name made.
Doors into the hearts of people.
They открыты дверь сердец
людей. Door into the kingdom.
Открыть дверь сердца.
The people who appear hardened against the gospel.
That's just something I just shown you против Евангелия.
They are closed up.
That's just something secret.
I will say there's no way. Those people will never listen.
Lizias passate tik людей.
They will listen when you make use of the key.
Но когда ты применишь этот ключ и одни примут.
All we need is a key.
Нам нужно только ключ.
Thank God.
Слава Господу, что этот ключ здесь там и сегодня.
I want to briefly talk to you on penetrating the society with kingdom keys.
Я хочу проповедовать сегодня на теме как проникнуть в общество через ключи царства.
Penetrating the society.
Открывать общество через
with kingdom keys.
Ключи царства.
I'm going to first of all talk about the perception.
Okay.
Understanding.
Yes, sir.
The proper perception of kingdom keys. When Jesus told Peter, and as Jesus is telling you, I give unto you the keys.
So that you vam klushi.
What do I understand by the key?
Как мы поймем, понимаем
это ключи? What do you understand by the key?
Какое твое понимание о ключах?
When we talk about the key,
когда мы говорим о ключах,
we talk about that thing that we used to open the lock.
Вы уже слышали это то, чем мы открываем дверь.
It may be the door we want to open.
Это либо дверь, либо сейф.
It
нам нужен ключ.
The gate into the city we want to open.
Может быть мы хотим открыть город, нужен ключ.
It may be the gate into a nation you want to open.
The
key is supposed to open. So that those who are outside can go in. But the key also locks the door against what you do not want to enter. But when we're talking about the key, if
you
are talking about the car, about the door, about a gate, that's a literal key. But this is electronic age. When you have a computer, you have a laptop. Everything you
notebook
have inside there. That's the way you lock up your computer. Anybody can pick up that computer. They will not be able to get into your computer.
No, yes, exactly.
Because they do not have the key.
And it's more good at create that computer.
We call the key password. The Lord is saying, in all his electronic system, he has all the software and everything inside there. The program to reach your city and the program to reach the nation, it's all there in his laptop.
Computer.
And he says, I'll give you the key, I'll give you the password. Once you have the password, you have access to everything inside that
computer.
Laptop.
You have
your resources that you have in the bank. If anybody picked up your card,
your credit card,
and then he puts it in,
he
wants to draw out money from there, he's not going to be able to do that except he has the key. Because they are going to ask him, can you enter your PIN number? And he doesn't have the PIN number. He does not have the key. The Lord is saying that all his resources that he has, you need the PIN number. You need the password. And you need the key.
Ili login.
Sometimes I want to talk to somebody far away.
Ili klush.
I have a telephone in my hand, cell phone. And then I have some numbers I need to dial.
There
may be 6 figures or there may be 7 or 8. And sometimes punch and you dial. If it remains just 1 point or just 1 figure,
the way
the channel will not be open for you to talk to the other fellow. Sometimes it needs just 1 figure more. And sometimes you dial quite a lot.
That this one that touch the same. I mean, shares is same.
Every one of us here.
No, touch yourself.
You had known the Lord before you came.
That's why you were on that clue.
You had got part of the number.
Yesterday, nobody should make phone
number. And you dialed this and that.
Just super nobody to tell you.
Maybe God brought you here this weekend.
Must be taste this finish. Take
out just
touch clue. Shall we? That one uje na brass shares.
To just hear a word from Pastor Sunday. Just an idea.
Just a method.
All the numbers you have tried to dial. Good numbers, wonderful numbers. Just the last digit to enter. And then God brought you here. And as Pastor Sunday is talking, I got the point. I see the model. I see the way. The number I need to enter, I got it now. All of a sudden, you've got the key. And then you dial.
И ты можешь набрать.
And you add the final number.
И ты уже добрал все, набрал все.
And then your way is through.
И все, тебя связывает. То, что Бог может
сделать
от тебя.
And talk about influence. There's going to be influence on
и
this mission.
И принести влияние сразу в эту страну.
Because once you have the key.
Потому что если у тебя есть we'll порог.
We'll be able to open every door.
Или ключ. Мы можем делать что угодно.
Look at Isaiah chapter 22.
Исайя 22 глава.
Isaiah 22 verse 21 verse 22.
Исайя 22 глава 22.
And you see what the Lord says about the key.
22, 22.
That the key actually belongs to the Lord Jesus.
Иисус, Бог говорит, что Иисус
принадлежит ключ. That's why Jesus told Peter, I give unto you the keys of the kingdom.
Вот почему Иисус сказал Петру, я тебе даю ключи царства.
Isaiah 22:21.
Эти ключи принадлежат Иисусу.
And I will clothe him with thy robe.
Начинаем 21 стиха.
And strengthen him with thy girdle.
И одену его в одежду твою.
And I will commit thy government into his hand.
И поясом твоим опоясу его.
Be a father to the inhabitants of Jerusalem.
If last for you, Peredam Ruki Yvo.
And to the house of Judah.
He humbled at some legitimate Jerusalem.
And the key of the house of David will I lay upon his shoulder.
He doma Yudina, he cluj doma David over.
He shall open and none shall shut.
Voslojuna remna Yvo, at for it on in Nicton is a pretty.
That's the function of the key.
Zapret. Eta yes, roll, cluj.
He will open and none will be able to shut.
On at croy in Nicton is a croy.
And he shall shut and none will open.
Is a cruet in Ictonia at cruet.
That's the key he has put in our hands.
What a cruet last on nam dayot.
If that is the proper perception of the key. What is the powerful potentials of the key? That leads me to the second point. Powerful potentials of kingdom keys. We're coming back to that, Matthew chapter 16 again. And we're looking at verse 19.
Matthew 16:19.
And it says, I will give unto thee the keys of the kingdom of heaven. I will give unto you.
Dam vam.
The keys of the kingdom.
And
it's the kingdom of heaven. And it says, because you have that key, you will open. Nobody will shut.
Say at cross.
You will shut.
At
and nobody will open.
Say at the cross.
And then he says that key.
You know, at cross.
Will have influence on us.
That's the
it will have influence in heaven. Because it says in that verse. Whatsoever. I want you to underline that word. Whatsoever. Whatsoever.
Что бы ты?
What could that mean?
Что это значит?
Whatsoever.
Что сляжешь?
That means whatever.
Это значит что угодно.
You ask.
Что угодно.
Whatever you need.
Что ты попросишь?
Whatever you demand.
Что ты нуждаешься?
Whatever your ministry will demand.
Что бы ты была твоя нужда?
Whatever the challenge of the day will demand.
Какие бы ни были вызовы.
It says whatsoever.
Он говорит.
You bind on earth.
Все что ты сляжешь здесь на земле.
That is, you use the key to lock the door.
Это значит ключом.
Against any evil.
Ты можешь связать
всякое
зло.
Coming in.
Всякое неприятность.
It says whatsoever you bind on earth.
Все что сляжешь на земле.
Shall be bound in heaven.
Будет связано.
Now it talks about the other side. Whatsoever you lose on earth. And it's the key. And you know sometimes you see a big lorry. And then somebody that is about 25 years of age or even 21, he enters into that place. The point is, he has the key. And he sees at the driver's seat. I showed you last night. It doesn't matter the stature of that man.
Or even
the stature of that woman. Was he or she has the key? You sit at the driver's seat. And you put on the ignition key. It will respond.
If so, machine at the shine.
Whereas if you're big.
No, that is it about sure.
And if you're knowledgeable.
It's just a woman.
And if you're tall.
He leaves the socket.
And if you're bold.
He leaves the smell.
And if you're aggressive.
He leaves the code aggressive.
But you don't have the key.
No, you don't have the clue.
And then you push. Nothing happens. This is not human strength.
The
key is the answer.
Clue.
What brings solution is the key.
Even though clue. solution that you that
fait. And once you have the key, that key is going to solve the problem.
Когда ты получишь ключи,
whatsoever you lose on earth,
ты можешь решить любой вопрос.
Will be loose in heaven.
Потому что все, что ты связываешь на земле,
if you open, it will open.
Будет связано на небо.
So you don't have to be watching other people.
Поэтому не надо на других смотреть.
You know, that's what you used to do.
Нет.
When I hear about a great man,
just like
many years ago, I used to watch them.
I
said, what a great man that is. I hear this man in America, great. I was watching them. I hear of that one in the other place in Germany, great man. I hear of another one in Africa, great man.
Africa,
I was watching them. The key was in my pocket. I never used it.
I
knew you had the same key that they have. Why is that happening there? And it is happening with me. The only difference is they use the key. I don't use the key.
No problem. Of том, что одни пользуются.
When you begin to use your key,
like
he is using his key.
That on is supposed to be for you.
Like I am using my key.
Is supposed to be for you.
The same thing that is happening here will happen over there. And you can go out from today.
If it's more than
having that key, understanding
whatsoever
you bind on earth will be bound in heaven. And whatsoever you lose on earth will be loosed in heaven. Now the powerful potentials of such a key.
That should yes, potential великий в ключах.
As you come to the Acts of the Apostles,
if they are apostles,
and you see the things that happened,
мы видим то, что происходило.
Remember, the key is to open.
Ключи мы открываем.
And the key is to lock.
Ключами мы закрываем.
Can I just show you a few verses of Scripture?
Давайте посмотрим еще одно
место. Acts of the Apostles, chapter 12.
Деяния 12.
Acts of the Apostles, chapter 12.
Деяния 12.
I'm reading from verse 5.
Пятого стиха.
Acts 12, verse 5.
12, 5.
And Peter, therefore, was kept in prison.
Итак, Петра стерегли в темнице.
Peter, therefore, was kept in prison.
Заключили Петра в тюрьму.
The door was locked.
Дверь была закрыта.
The chains were put on.
Уже все, дела
были закрыты. The guards were by his side.
Были охранники.
And Herod decided the man was locked up.
И они его уже закрыли.
And there was no way for him to come out.
И он не смог выбраться оттуда.
By the way, what was Peter doing?
Shame his animals
in the prison.
Petra в тюрьме.
He was sleeping.
On spell.
He wasn't using the key.
Only supposed to ключи.
He wasn't asking, Lord, why am I here?
Only задавал Богу вопрос.
He didn't speak a word of authority.
Only supposed to власть.
He just said, let what will be be.
Он просто сказал, ну раз заключили,
будет спать. He says, Lord, thy will be done.
Пускай твоя воля исполнится.
You know, before you pray that prayer,
нет, до того, как так молиться,
thy will be done.
Что твоя воля да, исполнится.
You must understand the difference between the will of God and the will of Satan.
Надо сначала точно выяснить, что это воля Бога или это воля врага.
You must understand the difference between the will of God and the will of man.
Нужно точно знать, что это не воля человека.
Sometimes something is happening.
Иногда что-то с нами происходит.
It will be about our pastor.
Может быть, о проблема с пастором.
That they are saying this or saying that.
И люди все говорят, и то, и другое.
And some people that will say, the will of the Lord be done.
No, postpone is a
what do you mean by the will of the Lord? What do you understand? What's the will of the Lord? That Peter remain in prison. That Peter remain asleep. That Herod will do whatever he wants to do. Before you pray, thy will be done, determine and discern what that will of the Lord
is.
The great things that God is doing in this church and through this church. It is not the will of God that it will slow down. It is not the will of God that the work of God will be destroyed. It is not the will of God that anybody will silence the man of God. It is not the will of God that souls that ought to be saved are not getting saved. So don't you ever behave like, you know, you just go to sleep and say, let what will be big. Peter did not use the key.
Thank God
the believers and the church use the key. You have the key.
тот же самый. Если ключ есть, машина сработает.
I said you have the key.
Я говорю, у тебя есть ключи.
I said you have the key.
Есть ключи.
If he is not using the key, use your own
yes,
key.
Yes, not only is supposed to be a cliche, three is supposed to be a cliche.
Sometimes you want to go out here. And then they're looking for the person to open the door for us. And we're standing there. And the pastor says, where is so and so? And we cannot find him. He says, you go and open that door. And says, thank God, now you have the key, you have the key, you have the key. If somebody is not using the key, use your own, we're going out.
Now show the bear clues. Yes, the net clues, the bear yes clues, his pause to a clue.
And so the church began to pray.
If I had this spontaneous touch of Pierre to the sponsor of a clue, send off national molitza
in our country.
And his sponsor is with clue.
Prayer is the key.
And in this
chapter, prayer was the key.
And while
the church was
praying,
God sent an angel. Entered into that prison.
Pastor Angela.
And woke up Peter.
He had cried to
and
move.
Peter got up.
Petra.
And then there was an iron door.
He dveir.
And the door opened by itself. Some people said, you know, you don't have to even use the key.
And
because the door just opened. No, the people that were using the key to open that door, they were not physically there. They were in the house of John Mark praying. It was a prayer there that opened that door.
No, doma. Ani is possibly duhovni klushi. He had clearly at the terminisu. What unique will klushi?
Look at verse 10.
Pastor, what is the
when they were past the first and the second watch, and they came unto the iron gate that leadeth unto the city, it opened to them of its own accord.
Pridea peru iftaru straju, ani prishli jeles divaratam, vedushim gorod, katore sami saboy atvorilis im, ani vishli, iprishli adnu ulisu, ifdrug angelanis talas neme.
Chapter 20, chapter 16, verse 25.
Here
we find again Paul and Silas. They were in the prison.
Pavel is
how did the door open?
Believe to me.
By the key again.
It
says in verse 25. And at midnight, Peter, Paul, and Silas prayed. And sang praises unto God. And the prisoners had them. And suddenly there was a great earthquake. So that the foundations of the prison were shaking. And immediately all the doors were open. The praise and the prayer of the people opened the doors again. And I want to say that already the key is in your hand.
Yes, clue.
Have you? There was sometimes you have an experience. Because you always put your key in a particular pocket or purse. But this particular day you put that key in another pocket. And you checked up the key where you normally put the key.
International card, clue boy.
You couldn't find the key. And then you checked other places. You couldn't find the key. And then you ask this brother, I'm looking for my key. You ask the sister, I'm looking for my key. And you search and search until you're frustrated. All of a sudden you just put your hand in another pocket you don't normally put things in. And lo and behold, the key was there. Have you had that experience before? It happens spiritually too. You're looking for the key. And the key is right there. And you search here and search there. Until you are frustrated. And yet the key is there all the time. When God gives the key, he doesn't withdraw what he has given. The
calling
of the Lord and the gifts of the Lord are without repentance. And the key to open every door is ready in our
hands.
I'm going to talk on the final point now. The purposeful penetration with kingdom keys.
нужно целенаправленно применять ключи.
Purposeful penetration through the kingdom keys.
Целенаправленно использовать ключи.
When we want to enter into a city,
если мы хотим войти в какой-то город,
or enter into a society,
или в какую-то общество,
if we do not have the key or know the key or the strategy,
нам нужно иметь ключ. Ключ – это стратегия.
It will appear, will not be able to enter.
И если мы не будем разрабатывать вас сначала стратегии,
Ecclesiastes chapter 10,
мы не сможем покорить ту сферу жизни.
Ecclesiastes chapter 10 verse 15.
Ecclesiastes 10 глава 15.
It says the labor of the foolish wearies every one of them.
Написано, что труд, невеждого, но утомляет его.
He knows not how to go into the city.
Потому что он не знает дорогу в город.
He knows the city is there.
Он знает, что есть
город. He knows the society is there.
Он знает, что есть счастье.
But he labors and labors.
Он знает, что есть сфера
жизни. And he does not know how to go in.
Который ему надо покорять.
He does not have the key or the strategy.
Труд is the best strategy. И устает, и потом жалуется.
Let me show you the counsel.
Давайте я посмотрю, как
apostolic counsel.
Апостольский совет здесь
работает. The people that have the wisdom to know this is the way the church ought to go.
У вас есть апостольский совет, точно как в Библии.
The people that know there is a need there.
Даже в Библии есть апостольский совет.
They have the understanding of the nation.
Кому Бог открывали стратегии.
The understanding of the times.
Которые правили церковью.
The understanding of how do we open this door and this door and this door.
Они общались с Богом, и Бог открывал им всякие естественно, как покорять земли через разные ключи.
And we have that apostolic team.
Слушайте, я вижу то же самое здесь у вас.
And any revelation or vision occurs to you where you are.
И Бог открывает им и дает откровение.
You know a member of the apostolic Solic team, you have to come to and reveal that vision.
И даже если ты член церкви, ты можешь со своим откровением пойти к члену апостольского совета.
First Chronicles chapter 12 verse 32.
Первое паралипоменон.
First Chronicles chapter 12 verse 32.
Первое паралипоменон 12 глава.
And the children of Issachar, which were men that had understanding of the times.
32 стих. Там написано, и сынов Исахарове,
to know what Israel ought to do.
Пришли люди разумные, которые знали.
The heads of them were 200, and all their brethren were at their command.
Что когда надлежало делать Израилю? Их было 200 главные, и все братья их следовали слову их.
It was a small group.
Это была маленькая группа
людей. In the whole nation,
во всей стране,
they were the people that had the wisdom,
они имели мудрость,
the vision,
разумение,
and the understanding of the times.
О том, что когда нужно делать.
And all the other people of Israel, they looked up to them.
И к этому маленькой группе людей весь Израиль шел.
They were the kind of the knowledge or the wisdom team of the nation.
Это стратегическая группа людей для страны.
And as you go back to your ministries,
слушайте, в вашей церкви, я прошу вас, купите все кассеты, все проповеди, которые здесь были.
Not just what you call the messages.
Не только проповеди.
All the other things that were done, they are part of the message.
Все эти презентации, так далее, столько ключей было.
It's a different way of communicating.
Это разные формы коммуникации.
The vision and the wisdom.
Это мудрость, такая.
That God wants us to take back home.
Because Бог хочет, чтобы мы подражали.
So that as you go to reproduce that in your ministry.
Этим ключам, которые были показаны здесь.
The same success you see here, you are going to see it in your ministry.
И вы начнете, но иметь тот же самый успех, как мы здесь видели.
And now as God has given us the key.
И теперь, когда Бог дает нам эти ключи,
can I give you a final verse for you to hold on in prayer to?
Давайте я вам дам последнее местописание.
In Psalm 2 verse 8.
Psalm 2 verse 8.
Here is what the Lord is saying.
Это то, что Бог говорит.
Look at your nation.
Посмотрите на свою
Look
страну.
At your society.
Посмотрите на свой город.
Look at the section you come from.
И посмотрите, какое у тебя призвание. И Библия говорит тебе,
I will give thee,
проси у меня,
the heathen for thine inheritance.
И дам народы, и Господь тебе говорит
one,
сегодня,
get the key in your hand.
Если ты знаешь, что у тебя ключи в руках,
that will open every door where you go.
Ключи, которые откроют все двери.
And then ask of him,
ключи это стратегия.
The heathen for your inheritance.
Да, потом ты начнешь молиться.
And the uttermost parts of the earth.
Если у тебя есть ключи,
for
потом
your possession.
Бога, чтобы он дал тебе твою территорию.
The Lord says you are going to possess.
У тебя есть ключ, потом
of
молись,
all the territories,
и наступай
all the section of society,
у тебя есть ключ,
that the time to possess has now
for your сферу влияния, потом наступай,
and the success you have heard, all the success you have heard about, in the ministries of other ministers here, that same success is transferred unto you. And as you commit yourself to obeying the law, and do what
He
has called you to do, I give unto you the keys of the kingdom.
You
go out and make use of that key.
Rise
up and pray to the Lord. That this key that I have,
Stante, давайте будем молиться.
I am going to make use of this key.
Что все ключи,
this key,
все ключи,
is going to work.
Которые у нас было,
you make up your mind.
Все ключи,
you make up your mind.
Которые у тебя было,
take a decision.
Все ключи, которые у тебя было.
Everything you have learned here, make a commitment unto the Lord, that you are going to serve the Lord. There is no looking back. There is no looking back. All the keys He has given us, all the calling that we have received,
and
the vision that we have,
we are going to
do what He has called us to do. We are going to do what He has called us to do.
Скажи Богу, я буду использовать эти ключи.
And the Lord Himself,
oh, Господи, используй меня. Подними твой голос, Богу.
He is going to help you.
Господи, я пойду. Буду использовать ключи. Буду использовать ключи. Буду использовать твои ключи. Города откроются.
Pray to the Lord.
Ничто меня не остановит.
And you tell the Lord.
Ничто меня не остановит.
Oh Lord, I take hold of the key.
Господь, используй меня.
I take hold of the key.
Используй меня.
I take hold of the key.
Я буду пользоваться ключами твоими.
I'm going to use the key.
Я буду пользоваться твоими ключами.
Whatsoever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven.
Но все, что ты свяжешь на земле,
whatsoever you loose on earth will be
связано
in heaven.
Небеса.
The Lord will go with you.
Господь пойдет с тобой.
His power will go with you.
Его сила пойдет с тобой.
His authority will go with you.
Его власть пойдет с тобой.
His anointing will go with you.
Его сила пойдет с тобой.
You cannot fail.
Его помазание пойдет с тобой.
You will not fail.
Ты не потерпи поражение.
He will support you.
Ты преодолеешь. Господь поможет тебе.
All the keys He has given
Его сила поможет тебе.
All the wisdom He has given you.
Ключи твои сработают.
That's how the Lord.
Его мудрость.
I am going to be faithful
поможет
to
тебе. Скажи Богу. Я буду стараться. Я сделаю все, что нужно. Бог тебе даст победу.
I am trusting the Lord to enter a new phase, a greater phase, a higher phase of ministry.
Несмотря на то, что у меня миллионы последователей по всему миру, но после этой конференции, ребята, я хочу доверять Господу, что я сейчас совершу то, что еще не было совершено мной до сих пор.
That's the reason why I'm going to lead you in a confession of commitment.
Поэтому, ребята, послушайте. Из-за того, что я лично принимаю это решение и вызов, я хочу повести вас в это посвящение, чтобы это все не прошло бесследно в вашей и моей жизни.
This is a commitment I'm making for myself.
Вот это посвящение, которое я буду считать, это мое личное посвящение, которое я даю себе слово.
But I didn't want to make it private for myself alone.
И я не хочу, чтобы только моя жизнь была изменена после этой конференции.
That's why I'm going to lead you in that commitment.
Моя молитва, чтобы мы все до единого приняли это решение, что с этого места мы станем творцом истории.
Those of us who use the English language alone,
сначала я буду считать эти посвящения мое для англоговорящих.
I will lead you without any interpretation.
То есть я лично поведу англоговорящих.
There is no point having the key and not having a commitment to use the key.
Потому что если у тебя есть все ключи мира, если у тебя нет желания и отчаяния пользоваться этим ключом, ничего не будет.
We will pray first.
Мы сначала помолимся.
And then after that, after the prayer,
потом после молитвы,
you accept that you have the key.
Потом вы должны благодари Бога, что у вас уже ключи есть.
You believe that you have the key.
Не надо только догадываться, что у вас есть ключи.
And you confess that you have the key.
Надо быть уверен, что у тебя ключи.
A, B, C.
Потом ты должен исповедовать.
A, accept.
Утверждать.
B, believe.
Что у тебя это ключи есть.
C, confess.
Ты должен не только знать. Верить и убить убежден.
After you know that you have the key.
Что у тебя есть ключи.
Then I lead you in the commitment that we're going to have.
И как после этого всего, мы вас поведем, после молитвы поведем вас, чтобы вы повторяли.
Are we ready for the prayer?
Вы готовы для молитвы?
First of all, the key. A, B, C, I possess the key.
Вы должны сначала быть уверены, что Господь у меня твои ключи есть.
You will heal the sick.
Вы будете делать чудеса.
You will cleanse the lepers.
Вы будете творить невероятное.
You will win souls to the Lord.
Вы будете покорять все сферы жизни.
Your ministry will have multiplied effects.
Через вас Бог спасет миллионов.
No impossibility in your life again.
Нет ничего невозможного для тебя.
No impossibility in your family again.
Oh, все получится у тебя.
The key is now in your hand.
Ключи Божьи в тебя.
Let us pray.
Давайте помолимся.
Raise up your hand, everybody. Father, in the name of Jesus, we come to you at this time. Thank you for your calling. Thank you for the anointing. Thank you for the power. Thank you for the authority. Thank you for the key of
kingdom.
Lord, we accept the key in Jesus' name. Lord, we believe. Because you said, I give unto you.
We
receive that which you give right now in Jesus' name. And we believe that the key is ours already in Jesus' name. And we confess that we have the key now.
Every
door will spring open before us.